There's another fascinating field of evidence that tells us that sedentariness also increases our risk of struggling with weight. And how it does that is the following. We have really interesting evidence that if you jump on a treadmill and get all sweaty and work out for half an hour or an hour, and then we throw you into functional MRI and show you pictures of food, we see that following that activity level, there is diminished response in our appetite centers, less interest and attention towards pictures of tasty food. When someone is sedentary, they are deprived of that defense. And so there's a real common thinking now that if someone has limited physical activity in their life, they likely are deprived of this dampening of their appetite system and more at risk of taking in too many calories.